Hey, how's it going, everybody? You ready? You ready? Surprise! Surprise! Here we are. What y'all drinking on? Grab, open up a Fresca for myself right now. How's it going, Lemon Lime Fantasy? Kathleen, Jessica, what's up? Chrono, H-Top, Jess, hello, Shan, wow, Tristan, Dracula Spectacular. Here for the show, Alyssa, Mom, Bobby, Salami, Persephone. Wow. Wow. Jess, thank you so much for 11 months being a member. Appreciate you. Woo! Fellow Wildos, have you gotten your Wildo merch yet? Sure. Actually, speaking of, there's the Willow Ho Ho Christmas sweater design is available in the shop now. Check it out. You gotta order quick if you want to buy Christmas. But anyway, you know how it is with these. It's the Amberlin 5 years of Vlogmas, which means we gotta power through, all right? I'm not trying to waste anybody's time here. Jamie L, how you doing? Early Tan, Jamie yourself, Lunar Clock, Nicole, Samantha, hello. Or sure, last week comes tomorrow. Nice. Shannon S, hello. Cruella, Dr. Pepper, nice. All right. Let's go ahead and get ready. I got all queued up, ready to go. So there's no delay. Grab your Fresca. I'm about to take a sad nap and I'm here for this. Oh my gosh. Okay. Find out late. How's it going, Allie? Jeffrey, how you doing? Okay. Is that going to work? Yes, it's going to work. There we go. Okay. All right, everybody. Start with 2016, having fun, Vlogmas 5 2016. What kind of fun are we having? Let's find. Willow is straight edge, y'all. Unintentionally, really. Hannah, how's it going? Drank my last Fresca. I need to get more. Oh my god. I feel like sometimes it's, you never know when you're going to see him again, you know? It's crazy how the Fresca works. Anyway, let's go ahead and get this started here. This is, again, 2016. The Destiny Times. Let's see what we got. How's it going, Denise?
Hey guys, so I just woke up. Oh my god, I barely got any sleep. I woke up to loud noises.
The hickeys were on day 5 and the hickey's still there.
Hickey barking and Twinkie being scared because we hired an electrician. Okay, it came out right this time. To come and see about some electrician-y stuff because there's this light outside that Destiny tried to switch on and she got shocked. I'm not talking about just a little tiny shock, like it like buzzed her whole body. Like
Destiny has been electrocuted by a home socket. My God,
like, not normal. So I think he's getting
that. Does she have any eyebrows left? What the hell?
Squared away, fixing that so we don't have to sue the place. I'm totally kidding. Like, no. So, yeah, super tired. I'm sure you guys are wondering, like,
she was electrocuted.
Is your white and black
by a light switch.
This one over here.
Like a Christmas tree. Lit up like a damn Christmas tree.
So we gave Twinkie, like, this treat last night, and she came upstairs to eat it. I was like, okay, that's totally fine. She ate it all over my blanket. And
hair
it
standing on end right
this
now.
Disgusting mess. So I have to use this one. This
is yeah, the cartoon zap.
Thicker than my other one, and it's warmer. And I'm like, slay. Please look at my adorable.
Oh yeah. Oh look at that. That was a little. She mentioned that. That nightlight. It looked like it was like ceramic. I guess just white plastic. I don't know.
I am in love with this. Like, even if I wasn't semi afraid of the dark, I would still be using this. My bills are paid.
Gestures tan linell donata din voler. Congrats on 31k simps y mean sibs. You deserve it bestia. Bimbong bagol and bababo oi.
I think I'm going to have to change. I think we have to fire the Welsh lady, guys. I'm not sure this is working out. Thank you so much for the tip, Jess. Congrats on 31K simps. I mean subs. You deserve bestie. Bing bong, gabagool, and baba booey. Absolutely. Appreciate you. Thanks so much. Thanks so much for the Streamlabs donation there. Yeah, we got to fire Gwyneth, right? Can't really understand her, unfortunately.
Omar, I was getting a lot of questions on Snapchat because I posted it on there. I love it.
Very cool, Gretchen. Proud of you.
Cute. Oh, yeah, and that's Nicki Minaj perfume. It smells amazing, and I got that as a gift, but I'm pretty sure it's from Kohl's. I've had it for like a year now. It's just so
What's cute. This white box all Isn't the things so are on?
Yeah, she's having a hard morning because, like, literally there's a window right there, and that's where the electrician was at. I'm not sure why, because that's not where the problem was, but she was barking.
Oh, I'm sorry. You an electrician, Amberlynn.
She is such a good guard dog. Oh, my gosh. Like, I'm so lucky for that, but...
No, the light switch. The light switch, you idiot.
I was like, it's okay, Twinkie. This is okay. And she just couldn't understand. So, since I'm up a little early...
Make the light switch stop electrocuting us. What are you doing over by that window?
Today, I have time to watch some vlog.
Guys... Explain to me having a fucking Android and changing the font of your entire fucking phone to this. This is better for you? You're telling me you can read this better? Actually, I don't know. Maybe it has some kind of advantage for like dyslexic folks or something. I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't judge. Maybe we should just start with that.
Almost before work. Yes. Today. Oh my god, I don't want to go, but it is what it is. Right now I'm watching Megan Hughes vlogs. I am watching so many different vlogmases, and I always put them in my watch later so I don't skip anyone or anything like that, but I am watching a ton of people. Here are just
it's something
suggestions if you guys want to watch some.
Is this same vlogmas season where they break up, or is it this is the last one with Destiny? Yep.
Living Like Lindsay, Matt and Kaylee, Ashley Marie vlogs,
Wish my iPhone Chanel, could.
Shannon Rose, yeah, vlogs.
Look at this brand new smartphone. Let me change it to fucking Comic Sans or something.
Marissa Lace, Melissa Parada. See, there's even more than this, but they're not
uploaded yet. Obviously,
I love watching. Keep doing you.
I'm not
keep
here on, for Kiki Chanel's vlog, miss.
Those are truly the best. I opened it. I just want to Sarah. I don't know why, but I am. So I'll let you guys know what I think after I use it. So I just.
Oh, is this after she was telling us how we could tell if the mascara is empty?
It. I just want to say my first impressions is I love how it feels, and I love the coloring, the labeling,
Wingdings.
Love all that. Don't mind my poor little
hi, juicy Skittles.
So the brush to the mascara is actually quite different than anything I've ever used, so that makes me a little nervous. Again, I hate trying new makeup products. I
don't know, you'll be all right
to my norm, but
you'll see. Be all right.
Okay, so I use the mascara, and my opinion honestly is it works amazing, but if you
I'm dyslexic, and if my phone looked like that, I would give it to the electrician at the window to fix. Chapter 2, Season 5, The Christmas Break.
Like, clumpiness. Okay. It makes my eyelashes extremely clumpy, and the only other problem is, like, my eyelashes on both sides are completely different. Like, on this eye, they're shorter, and it's so fucking annoying. I'm just gonna be honest. Like, I like my eyelashes to be equal, and they're just not. Like, that has nothing to do with the mascara.
Who are you complaining to about this? God, like,
when I was a teenager, my eyelashes, both of them were very long, and like,
yeah, no, I just wish these eyelashes were the same length. Thanks,
thick, and now they're like nothing. But, honestly, that mascara makes them very clumpy. Some people really, really like that. I'm not really sure how I'm feeling it. Like, I used to really love clumpy mascara, but right now, I'm like, I don't think it's suiting me right now. So, this is for if you want to get a closer look on how my eyelashes look,
okay.
This is, like, way too close for comfort. Goodbye. So this is the part where I try to find a pair of freaking earrings I want to wear. Like, I just have so many...
Quality for lashes everywhere.
I physically can't, but I'm wearing a yellow scarf and a blue and white striped shirt, so I think I want to aim for, like, blue or yellow. So I can wear these, and now I have to find the match to this one, which is going to take forever.
Okay. Interesting.
Is this it? Nope.
2016 so earring hoard.
Found them both.
Both?
Like the load. Earrings in. I don't think I'm gonna wear a necklace today.
Where are we going?
Rings. And then perfume, actually.
I think I'm gonna Rosa wear. Parks.
Mm. I don't know.
Excuse me.
Which way? Those are two like matchy-matchy, like both on that.
Okay, great.
Perfume of the day.
What are we doing? What are you doing?
And I love it so much. It smells amazing. Yes.
Oh.
So good. So last night after
big
we
sprays,
ended the vlog,
right?
We did some more wrapping.
I don't care.
That's how it's looking so far. A lot of like the
smaller
size ones are like in
have here. The have the have the cats settled down on destroying all the Christmas decorations yet?
We still have all those to do. Look at my beautiful flowers. Oh my god, these are perfection. Wow. Sorry, I have an amusement with just natural beauty, and this is like from the earth, so it's like natural beauty.
I just have this thing for natural beauty, and now I see these flowers. I'm like, sheesh.
Beauty.
You need a moment? Like, you need a moment to yourself there, admiring the flowers.
I'm hungry, like, in the slightest. I don't know what to do, so I'll eat two of these. And
all right.
Have some carrots. So this is what I'm bringing for
orange
my lunch.
Orange snack.
Snacks at work. I just
green
made a spinach
lunch.
Wrap, which is literally with a spinach and herb wrap. I put spinach in it. There's one baby.
Whoa, it's too much spinach. It's too much.
Skinny cow, like, cheese in there. And just some
spinach in the spinach herb wrap. Meat. Whoa,
I'm bringing a few of these
crazy.
Rice cakes, sour cream and onion. Dark chocolate granola to put on my vanilla Greek yogurt.
Nice.
And just a Luna bar in chocolate dipped coconut.
Must be nice.
What's wrong with you? You have so much food and you just want attention every day. There's a leaf.
Whoa. They're cruising. Look at that. I'm not trying to get a copyright claim. Here we are at friend's house or something. Oh no, this is friend at their house. This is what you were with old people? I think this, I could have sworn this is when she had that other job. I don't know.
So we've been hanging out. If you guys have been on my Snapchat, then you know. Tonight's been a good
night. Just filming your friend like that, just.
Right?
Yeah.
She has to leave soon. How long have we been hanging out for? Like 6 hours?
Mm-hmm. Just how long have we been hanging out for? 6 hours? What are you doing there?
It's been about 5 hours. My stomach. You
heard it? Oh no, is this one where Destiny smacked the dog? Oh god, don't tell me that.
No! Life.
Is it better to fuck it up, babe?
Maybe I do, maybe I don't.
Oh.
Maybe I could just show them my Snapchat.
I think so, because didn't Destiny damn me the old folks home? Oh, yeah.
Look how cute! Like, this is like an angel on a cloud.
Tiny, tiny rarity gray.
It's
okay. Is she okay after the electrocution?
Oh, that's so cute. Say. Are you leaving me?
Yes.
No! Don't leave me.
I have to go.
Okay. But yeah, Charlotte just left, so I wanted to show you my Snapchat story. This is from last night.
I don't want to see your Snapchat story. I don't care. Great. Oh my god.
The reason why I didn't vlog much with her and I was Snapchatting.
Whoa. What happened to the quality here? Whoa.
Chatting is because I was Snapchatting from this and I was trying to upload a video. We did a Charlotte Talks. We've been wanting to do that for a while, so we finally did it. I hope you guys enjoyed
it. Where's Destiny? She got electrocuted by a light switch, apparently.
That video because.
Probably recovering. Probably resting.
I don't know. She came up with the questions herself,
the
and electrocution. I wanted to be kind of raw and open. I think it's a really good idea for my channel, and she wanted to be part of it, and I just love Charlotte. She's fucking awesome. And there's cat butt in my face. Okay, so I know Destiny's stepdad does not watch my YouTube. Destiny's
Are you sure?
Mom does, though, sometimes, and it's okay if she sees this, but if you guys are having, like, a difficult time, you can open this baby, just show them what to get, like, a manly figure in your life. Her stepdad loves tools and fixing things. Like, he is on point with that completely.
Men.
So, he doesn't have a toolbox.
Gifts for men.
So we got him a toolbox. A really nifty one. And right here we got him a gift card to, what was it?
Tractor Supply.
Hell yeah, Tractor Supply and a toolbox.
So in that, there's a gift card for that. And then there's also this little Wendy's thing right there.
Hard Rock Radio.
That little thing is
that,
a
that TikTok
every
sound.
Every time he goes to Wendy's in 2017.
Lots of rock, lots of hard. Hard dudes and hard rock. They like to rock and they like to fuck hard.
He gets a free Frosty. We bought that, which actually helps with adoption foundations. And he loves Frosty. Yes, he loves Frosty.
Who does not want a free Frosty every time they go to Wendy's?
Right.
A free and Frosty in the toolbox? Let's
snacks.
Go.
So in here, we put snack cakes. A bunch of snacks.
Oh my god, little snickety snacks.
I work with him every day. So that's just like an idea. There's so many gifts and we're wrapping tons right now.
And I give you more ideas, but a lot of Destiny's family does watch my vlogs. I know a lot of people don't know that, but...
Did they get the sugar-free stuff or something? Isn't that what they got? I don't know.
Even people I didn't know...
And this toolbox. It's a big one, and then this little one comes off.
Yes.
Oh!
So that's just an idea. You know, get something like this, fill it up with what someone loves, and...
Fill that sucker up with tools.
Actually, a really great gift. I don't know.
How about that?
I just give an idea. The same.
The big bar. Ooh. Manly toolbox.
Everyone, say hi to my vlog. I'm live right now, you guys.
You live or whatever. You now?
On you now. So, yes.
Dr. You Now and Azar.
I love going on You Now. It's super fun because I can, like, interact with you guys, like, real time, live, and everything.
Imagine if you could do that on YouTube, right?
Did you see your name?
All right.
You guys are awesome. Like, oh my gosh. Look at this. It's going ham.
It's a nice looking toolbox, right?
This many people loved this video. I hope you guys had a great day.
Oh my God. That was it for that one? That was an easy one. That's it for 2016 right there. We can move right along to 2017. I don't know if it's going to be any good because 2017 is the one that kind of sucks. So let's take a look at what we got with that. That was a pretty decent one right there. I don't see my name. All right. Dinner recipe plus shopping 2017. Let's see what we got here.
Oh, my God.
Wait, Destiny, just stayed just to get all the gifts and then was like, all right, I'm going to head out. Oh, my God. Wait, what was the song for this one? Jingle bell. There you go.
What is it?
I filled it in for you.
Me always like.
I kind of like this cover up too, though.
Don't all the years suck, Loki? You're not wrong, Stephanie. You're not wrong. I do this for the viewers. It's not for my own entertainment. Hey, Trash, how you doing? Nice to see ya. Destiny copying the entire Star Wars aisle from Target before dumping it for stop.
Sorry, I'm just like, we just did the girlfriend does my makeup challenge.
I remember.
This is what she did.
Oh, wait. Oh man, did I mess this up with yesterday I did the makeup challenge. I thought that was the Vlogmas. Is this the Vlogmas? Oh God.
Yeah.
I'm shaking. I'm like shooketh.
What are you shooketh about?
What do you guys think? This is how I look with my glasses on.
Is this sped up?
That makes it look so much better, doesn't
it?
Oh,
God. No, yeah, if it's sped up.
Do you think it's the black frames?
Maybe? Yeah. I really like the lip color, weirdly enough. It's very summery.
Shay has become a member. Oh, my gosh. Appreciate that. Welcome on in, Shay. How are you doing? Thanks so much for becoming a member. You're welcome to Wildo. Welcome to Wildo.
Even though it's fixing to be winter, but hi. Okay, so I'm literally wearing Santa ears because... I just filmed the Christmas tag. Me and Becky did, actually. So I was about to make dinner, and I'm going to film.
2017 videos tonight? Did I mess that up? I wish they were labeled. This is making me think maybe I should start labeling my Vlogmas from this year. Because I also have been just uploading multiple videos a day and not writing on my vlogs, like, which Vlogmas day it is.
We could do a voiceover for that.
So I should probably start doing that.
Easier when you're doing, like, recipe videos, but I forgot.
But you know what? In my defense, I got it in playlists. You can go to my channel. I got Vlogmas 2021, boom, all right there. I got Amberlynn 5 years of Vlogmas as a playlist, boom, all in one thing.
Ingredient. I actually shopped for the ingredients last night, and I was getting ready to make dinner for Becky and I, and I forgot the feta cheese, and that's kind of what makes it, so gotta go get
the feta cheese.
Okay, we don't know if something's on fire, or if it's supposed to be like that, or if that's someone's, like, people burn their trash here in Kentucky. I know, like, the only place I've ever lived where they actually do that, but... I'm hoping everything's okay.
Burn their trash.
Christmas galore.
I'm going to become a Willow Davis reaction channel. Hey, I hope it works out for you. Maybe we'll both get a little recognition.
Look at this. It says nice. I would honestly buy this if it said naughty. I'm just being honest.
All I think you can get that at a different store, to be honest with you.
Oh my gosh.
I think that's a different store.
You like that one? I like this. Oh my gosh, that's so cute.
Hi, buddy.
I kind of want to get this.
How are you doing?
I think I might.
So I'm going through the 5 years of Vlogmas right now, and I already did the Twitch stream. So after that, I'm done.
Okay. And you'll be online?
Yeah.
Okay.
What are we doing?
I don't know. I've just been on days.
I figured.
When was I in bed? I don't even remember.
Probably about four or something. I don't know.
I've been in bed since four.
I don't know.
But I haven't really slept. I've been on and off.
I heard you take a call.
Yeah, talking to Peter.
Must be everything all right? I'll... Okay.
What time?
I'm on 2017. I gotta get through 2020.
Wait. Oh, you do every year.
Yeah.
Oh, you're
a day out of every year.
I thought you were watching every video.
No, I'm not watching every one of her videos from 2017.
I'll see you tomorrow, I guess.
All right, let me knock this out, all right?
This one's cute, too. Oh, I'm so tempted. Why am I so tempted? Oh my god. So I just want to show you the recipe that I am making for Becky and I, which I love
orzo?
This. Okay, so you're gonna need orzo, which is a pasta. It's not a rice.
Pesto.
You're gonna need pesto. Classico is my favorite brand.
Garbanzo
beans, or you can call them chickpeas.
What?
I remember that recipe.
You remember this recipe? What is it?
Isn't there feta in it or something?
Yes. Oh my gosh, you remember it? Funny that the 5 years of Vlogmas can only go so far before it becomes 4, 3, 2, 1, then stop. Yeah, I know. I'm trash. I'm dreading that day. Believe me.
And a zucchini, and this is organic. That's just one of the ones that I grabbed. And feta cheese, which actually ties this recipe all together. So you definitely need that. You're gonna need
sounds
a pan
pretty
and a pot
cool
for the obvious reasons that I will show you here in a minute. So you're gonna put the orzo in the boiling water at first, and I'm so stupid. I actually,
you're gonna cook the orzo. You're telling me you're gonna cook
it. Thought I was recording myself with the zucchini. I was chopping it all up, and I wasn't. So yeah.
That was how am I supposed to know how to cook? How am I supposed to know how to chop up the zucchini if you didn't film?
Stupid
it?
Mistake for me. But you're just gonna add the garbanzo beans.
Everyone says hi, Jamie.
Hi. Doesn't she say something? Correct me if I'm wrong. But when she eats it, says it's really fresh because of the zucchini.
Really fresh because of the zucchini. You're probably right. I'll let you know. There's zucchini in it. Organic zucchini.
Beans and cut up zucchini with some garlic pepper. I'm also going to... garlic powder. You're also going to add some black pepper. And you're just going to cook that until you feel like it's cooked enough. I like to do it until I notice that the zucchini is becoming a little bit translucent. Things are getting a little bit softer. Some brown around the edges. But that's really up to you. And then when that's done, you're going to add it to the orzo.
Drain the water first. Okay. Yeah, I know. Oh, yeah. Prepare the orzo. Yes. The standard preparation of the orzo. I got it.
And then you're going to mix all that together.
Oh, Jamie L. Oh, my God. 19 months a member. Sheesh. Hi, Jamie from Jamie. Jamie L. says hi, Jamie.
I know this is totally random, but I promise you, this is delicious. Becky does not like garbanzo beans, and she doesn't like zucchini, but she liked this meal. And the next, oh, hey, Twinkie, you're going to
really?
Add the pesto.
You're deceiving.
And you're also going to add the feta cheese. Again, you just mix everything together, and then
voila. Oh, yeah, I've had a thing like this before, yeah.
La, it is super delicious. I expect you to like this.
I think Jamie was right. I think the fresh because of zucchini is coming up. Thanks so much for continuing membership, Jamie.
So I think you guys should try it.
This is going to sound lame, but one of my favorite
time
parts of the day is actually
yeah,
changing
really.
Which wax melt to put in my wax warmers. I know that's like...
Wax melts?
That's Amberlin for you.
That's
lately
Amberlin.
I've been doing pumpkin and apple
bergamot
pines,
waters?
Do this one. Cabin fever. What are you doing, Rarity?
Oh, bigger Rarity.
She's like, what are you doing, Mama? A little pumpkin update for you guys. Jack is doing just great. I still have to get him a hat. He is not rotting whatsoever.
Nice.
But what is this? This is Ricky's pumpkin. It kind of looks like the Joker, honestly. It looks like the Joker.
Yeah, it's crazy how those pumpkins rot.
Died. Oh, gosh.
By December.
Ooh. But all these are doing good. I guess it's because they weren't cut open, but wow.
Yeah.
Cute.
I think
hola,
so.
Hola, hello. Hello, hello. Okay, so hola. Becky and I are going to go on a date. We're going to go to the...
So, can anyone explain to me what happened with the glasses? Does she not need the glasses anymore? Or is she just not using the glasses anymore?
This restaurant called Cheddar's, so... I'll bring you guys with us. But it's a nice cold day, sweater weather, as you can tell. My sweater obviously is long sleeve, but so is the shirt. So it's definitely keeping me nice and cozy and warm.
Buddy, Let's see if she can get the Willow Ho Ho sweater out.
Hi.
Then Zamberlin said it's sweater weather. Oh, I don't know why the thing hasn't popped yet up yet, but Jay LePech, did I say that right? I read that the other day. Oh, there, that one popped up. Thank you, Luxie, for being a member 8 months. Willow's live on YouTube on a Monday. I know, it's Christmas came early, right?
Really?
There it is.
The wax melterer. I am Solveen.
The wax melt era. I'm Levine. Thanks so much for the super chat. Jay LePech. I'm probably saying that wrong. I'm sorry. I really appreciate it. And Luxie, thanks for continuing your membership. The wax melt era. Wax melt. Yeah, she had a nice hearty collection of wax melts, right? I mean, not as impressive as Eric's candle collection, but you know, we get it's still nice, still nice.
Okay, so we are currently at Hobby Lobby. We haven't yet ate yet, but to get a few things.
No. Okay. What's the problem with there's not even one around here for me to even like go to. What's the problem with them? There's some donate to like anti-gay things or something, like Chick-fil-A. Is that what's?
I'm like low-key digging this. Oh, huh. I wasn't expecting them to move. Becky likes this. She's very much into the old looking stuff, hey? Rustic, yes.
Old looking stuff.
Oh my gosh, I love white trees. I like green. Green trees are nice too, look at them. So many.
You guys have a perfectly good Christmas tree, in my opinion. It's got character. Sakura's gonna come for you for mispronouncing French. I know it. Don't we all know it? Seal ancient artifacts for the museum. Oh my god, dead to me.
Look at all this silver. Oh my gosh, I love
silver. Silver and gold. Gold. Silver and silver. Gold.
Silver. Becky. You guys seriously need to go to Hobby Lobby for any type of Christmas decor, because wow.
Ba 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 ya ta ta ya ta ta la ta ti ta boom.
I like this one too. They're super cute. Like
these soldiers. Nutcracker.
This is actually a really cute DIY project, putting glitter on a mason jar.
Whoa, you're gonna have to give me a step by step on that one. I don't know if I can handle that.
So cute. I love glitter so much. So we have a
nice, nice 30-second DIY project. Love it.
Full of goodies, and now we're just looking for glass glue and wood glue.
YouTube recommendation. Ring, ding, 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 ding. Yeah.
And this vlog. I hope you guys are enjoying Vlogmas this year. I know I am. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye. Oh my god.
Wait. Wow. That ended abruptly. That one ended abruptly. You can DIY a glitter jar. Crafty DIY guy who loves Hobby Lobby. Really? Interesting. Okay, so that was it for 2017. Everybody, hope you enjoyed it. It was actually a lot better than the other. So, this was uploaded on December 5th. That's when all the other ones are uploaded, right? Oh, okay, so we're still on track here, everybody, all right? So next we got My Secret Friends, Vlogmas Day 5, 2018. Sorry, I keep burping from my Fresca. All right, let's see what we got here. Chilling in everyone's favorite Amberlin apartment to start off the vlog here.
Hey guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day. Uh-oh. Is it 5 or 4?
4.
No, it's 5 for me, I'm pretty sure.
Does it go up tomorrow?
Yeah, it goes up tomorrow.
5.
Okay, 5. Oh, how are you feeling? Because I know there's people who are like wondering about that on my channel. He said I'm hurting.
Very badly.
Very badly.
Eric?
Does it feel like...
Eric, you holding up?
What does it feel like? Because I don't think I've ever been around someone who's had surgery. I don't know if you guys could hear him, but he says that in 48 hours, you've only ate twice.
Like some crackers.
Just some crackers. And 2 bites of soup because his stomach hurts really bad. I could see that. I mean, you did just get, you know, stabbed. Or whatever you want to call it. He says that he's like having
like having to pee a lot, and then he feels a stabbing pain. I don't like want to put him on my blog because I'm not saying he looks a mess, but he looks like he's in pain for all of that. So it's actually kind of snowing outside, and I don't like to go out in snow, but Becky and I made plans like a hot minute ago to go hang out with some friends, and we're gonna do like a Friendsmas and exchange gifts and such.
Oh.
And my friends don't want to be on camera. I do have friends who don't want to be on camera. So, but I did want to show you guys what we
got. How dare they?
We got them. So it's two of them. And I'm gonna show you what we got. I'm gonna say just like friend number one, friend number two. First thing is this.
Friend number one, friend number two.
This is from Harry Potter. I've seen Harry Potter once, okay? The first one, and I'm not sure who this is. Who is this? I know.
Yeah, these people don't want to be associated with my online presence and don't want to be named and don't want to be filmed. But here's the gifts that I bought them.
Not Harry. Hagrid.
Hi, Wilma. Was
and
that Hagrid?
We got
what
her
is that?
Lin-Manuel. This is by Lin-Manuel Miranda and Johnny's son. It's a good morning, good night, little pep talks for me and you. Because she loves stuff like this, and she loves this guy, Hamilton, because she loves Hamilton. And
she loves the guy, Hamilton.
To eat pretty, live very well. Nice. It's a guided journal for nourishing beauty inside and out. She's going to love this because she loves journals. She loves writing.
I don't care about these gifts you're getting for people that can't be named. How am I supposed to be interested in this?
She wouldn't leave Eric alone because Ricky's not home, so. But yeah. That's that. I hate this paper.
For her Harry Potter expert Legos.
Why?
Because it never wants to cooperate.
Ooh, it looks so cute.
One sec.
Really?
Hey, sorry.
I miss Ricky so much.
Miss Ricky so much. Oh my god, Dry Girl, thank you so much for the nice super chat there. Very much appreciate it. You miss Ricky so much. I know, right? Don't you wish you could, like... I wish we could just, like, get little updates from... Like, honest, I get it. It's kind of a lot. You can't expect all people to want to just, like, keep updating the public on their lives through, like, YouTube. I would like to just hear what they're up to, though. I'd like to be able to, like, follow them on Instagram or something and just see what's going on. Thanks again so much, Dry Girl. Honestly, if Eric still vlogged, my whole life would be better. You think? You think you would improve every aspect of your life? One time someone said she looked like Hagrid, not Hermione, and you could tell she had no fucking idea what they meant.
Look at Rarity.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, look at my baby. Rarity, you could be a model.
Yeah, she can.
Oh my gosh, she looks so cute next to the Christmas decor.
That's sweet.
But she's up in here because I have a Torrid bag and she's laying on it because she loves to lay on anything that doesn't make sense to me. Like, Wasabi does the same thing. He lays on boxes, paper, bags, purses.
Yeah.
But if we get them a cat bed like we did, they don't lay on it.
We usually don't let her up on like the table we eat on, but you know, since it's a bag, it's fine.
But yeah.
Okay.
Rarity, quit. You can't play with that.
This is such a Christmas vibe right now, and we still haven't done our tree.
Dewey doesn't climb furniture, I mean, other than the couch, obviously, because he likes to sit up on top of the couch. He doesn't go on like tables really much or anything. But I guess it's everyone else's preference. But like, I wouldn't really give a shit. I'm not eating off of the table directly or anything.
Yeah,
anyway.
Which is right there. I didn't go grocery shopping for the last few days, so we're definitely gonna have to do that tonight. But we've been putting off the Christmas tree because the multicolored lights on the tree don't work, so we have to buy more. But we just haven't been.
Lemon Life Fantasy band name called it. Band name.
Really?
Yeah. Hell yeah, then Miss Hannah Horlibby at this point. Amberi is so boring.
Guys,
by herself.
We gotta fire Gwyneth, the Welsh text-to-speech reader. I'm sorry, Gwyneth, it's not working out.
My bills are paid.
Oh my gosh.
Vlogmas of Christmas past.
Thank you very much. Okay, Dry Girl with the super chat. Hell, even Miss Hannah or Libby at this point. Amber, Libby, isn't that like Destiny's like cousin or something like that, or like their roommate? That was a throwback. What? Amber is so boring by herself. I know. It's rough these days. Thanks so much for the super chat, though. And Gmail, thanks for the very generous tip from the Streamlabs there. For your undying effort in covering AL our Vlogmases of Christmas past. Thanks so much. I appreciate it. I'm trying to power through. It's rough out here. It's not easy watching all this Vlogmas. Thanks so much, Jamie L. And thanks, Dragoral, again. So Greg, I have a word for you. No. Gwyneth is the Welsh one. The French lady is still staying on Twitch. The French lady's doing fine enough.
To the story.
What's her name? I think the French lady's name is Chantal. I think she's French Canadian. She's doing great. Maybe I'll hire her for this. Give her a little extra work.
Is she playing?
Yeah, she thought, want me to have the paper.
Look at this. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Your brother's gonna be so jealous. Where is your brother?
Probably sleeping somewhere.
Probably.
Hi, babies. Give me some love bots. Yeah.
That looks like aggression. I don't know.
Let it snow. Let it snow.
Oh, no. No.
Wah.
I don't want it.
You have to clear these off, babe, so you can see. Are you blowing it for real?
Turn the car on and it'll melt away.
I mean, if you have anything that could scrape.
Hi, Autumn from FedEx. How you doing?
Let me try. So you just scrape it? Yeah.
Just scrape it?
But you're going to get cold. Your fingers are going to like feel like they're freezing off.
Is that are you using like a gift card right now? What is that?
It's not as hard when it's just snowing.
Oh my God, can we build a snowman?
It's literally a gift card?
Yeah. On the back of our car. You better not. You.
Mario Lynn. Wah.
Okay.
Oh, today's badass. Not the day.
We're dressed for it, and that'd be fine.
Badass.
Okay. See, I told you.
You gotta have the willpower.
The willpower. You got this, girl.
Power through, Becky. Power through. Name the first lady Mrs. Eclair? I don't get it. Yamato's? We're going to Yamato's? You didn't tell me we were going to Yamato's. Hit up Yamato.
Ooh, I'm getting sushi.
Oh, hell yeah. Sushi moment. Yamato's?
Got their gifts. Now we're just waiting.
What's Yamato's? What is that? Italian place or something? Heading on down, get dinner at Yamato's.
Is it recording?
Yes.
I get so awkward when I open
deals.
Okay.
Was...
Or no.
What?
Did she say it was fresh or no?
Oh, actually, I don't remember.
Come on.
Did anyone remember if she said it was fresh from the zucchini?
I could be wrong. It was something.
I feel like she probably did. I don't know. Maybe it must have glazed over it.
It's really fresh because of the cucumber. It might have been something
different. Yeah, maybe something like that. Yeah, I'd like some sushi, too.
Oh my God, you are so cute.
She's at Yamato's getting sushi.
I want sushi.
I know, right?
Great.
He's like Yamato or something, right? Yamato's. Is this a gift exchange at Yamato's?
No, you didn't. Are you for real? I could actually cry.
Is this the thing where she said the people didn't want to be filmed? She's gonna film herself at the thing. What?
Is Holly a combination of wasabi and Twinkie Star?
Yeah. You're right.
Knew it. Friend number one and friend number two knew it. Oh my God. Thank you guys. Like, I actually felt
Goosebumps? This is a Goosebumps collection?
I actually knew. I knew you were getting that.
No
one
listened
to me. Oh my God.
This is so weird. My friends don't want to be filmed, so I'm just going to film myself opening the gifts from them at the thing.
I know this is like little kid books, but don't care. I love Goosebumps. Oh my God. I'm like so excited. Thank you guys so much.
She's gonna breeze through that.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Love how you press your palms together when addressing Jamie because she's our Lord and Savior.
So we're at Walmart, and please look at these slippers. I almost want to get me a...
Do you think ALR's southern accent is disappearing now that she's not dating Becky anymore? Absolutely. Baby, why?
You saved my life.
But I'll be like...
She saved your life.
Super annoying. So I'm in dire need of some makeup remover, but I noticed that when I get them in these type of bags, they always dry out, even when I close them. So I think I'm gonna get me a box, so then they can close and stay closed. So that's
great.
What that looks like.
Innovative.
We're finally getting multicolored lights for our tree.
What year am I on?
Tell me it's 2018.
It's 2018.
It's a, I don't feel like it was hours ago. I came in and asked.
I know. We're 9.5 minutes in.
Put her on speed.
It's on 1.5. It's
1.5.
Let's see what we got here. I'll try for a little bit.
Pre, which we have all been patiently waiting for. We're gonna get two of those boxes.
Actually, this is fine.
Woo. Y'all, look at these dog toys. They look like little mops or something. Unicorn. A dog unicorn. Yeah, a dog-acorn. So, unfortunately, nice. It's starting to sleet. And we are pretty...
It's sleet? I don't know. Is that sleet? I don't know. I think you could be all right. Just be careful. Just go home.
Far from home. Far enough to sort of kind of freak me out. So Jamie, I'm not very happy about this weather.
What? Yeah. How do I do it? You want to come sit?
No.
Oh. Do you want me to just... Do you want to call me through Discord and I'll pull it up?
Okay. But then how do I hear the video?
Oh. I'd have to share my screen and that's a whole nother use of the internet, and then it's gonna...
I'm just scared of the wind.
Scared of the wind?
Yeah, it's gushing wind outside.
Gushing wind? No, I took her out like half an hour ago. Is it really gushing wind? The Wicked Witch flew by. Oh, it's not so bad. Oh, I see some leaves. I see some branches swaying. Would love to hear Jamie's input. Why don't you stand right here?
It's fresh because of the cucumber.
All right.
I'll try to listen.
You gonna try to listen?
Dude, they can't see me, right? I look horrible.
Yeah, you look great.
I don't look great.
You look really cute. What? Yeah, you look great. You look like you're rested, well rested. Jay LePetch, thank you for becoming a Wildo membership. Appreciate ya. Welcome on in.
That was nice.
Yeah, it is nice. Guys, just so you know, if you become a member, you get the little emotes that you can use in the chat here, in live streams, and in comments. You get a little badge. Just so everyone knows you're a certified simp. If someone can find that sound clip for me, or tell me where it is in one of the videos, it's fresh because it's a cucumber or whatever it is, I can totally make that like a thing for like stuff on Twitch, or if someone becomes a member or something like that, I can make it that sound.
Maybe I imagined that. I don't know.
No, I definitely remember that happening at some point.
Vegetables for volume.
Vegetables for volume. Yeah, that's true.
Nice to see.
What?
Amberlynn's a new woman now.
I haven't been keeping up.
Oh, she is.
Really?
Yeah.
That sounds like not good
behavior.
Good behavior? Which part of the cycle is that, am I right?
No, she's not in a cycle. She even said it. She's no longer in a cycle.
Yeah, she's right. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Must be nice. It's from a video where she was eating a sausage sandwich
thank
with
you.
Cucumber
thank
on it.
You, thank you.
I wish I remembered when Michael reacted to it. We'll have to find it. Yeah, if only she used, like, the tags and stuff so that we could search certain things and find her videos, but... Oh, well.
You know, friends and such, but now I'm just getting really nervous because I suffer from just car anxiety. That's one of the reasons why I don't drive. I am fearful. When I was younger, there was a lot of times where I actually didn't go somewhere just because I was too scared to go in the car. So the fact that I am not like that anymore is a good thing. Like, I do get in the car, but I'm frightened a lot of the time.
Eric and
I'm just nervous.
Era.
I don't want to get in a wreck. But just hoping for the best. It was snowing. It was super beautiful. And now it's starting to freeze. And that's scary because sometimes Becky likes to go over the speed limit, but you don't have to tell her I told you. Anyways, when we get home, I might show you some of the things that we got.
Listen, don't tell Becky I told you this, but she tends to speed.
Mara, if I forget, I'm sorry, but I'm super excited because I got Twinkie and Chubbs. These are super cute dog toys. They're like Christmas themed. I didn't get...
Doesn't she say that she has a heavy foot?
Oh yeah, Becky, like, I got a heavy foot. I got a lead foot.
And because Trixie doesn't play with toys, it's like not her getup. So wish me luck. Well, by the time you see this,
oh, so yeah, interesting. So it's your foot's fault.
I have a heavy foot.
Wish me luck. Okay, you guys, so we just
the
got back.
The glass cutting
I'm in
board.
Some
really horrible pain right now. My cramps are no joke in this moment, so I need to really take ibuprofen. So I'm just gonna show you. You just got some alcohol.
Let's get lit.
I needed it. The makeup remover I said I was gonna get. So these are the toys. I got Chubbs and Twinkie. I got this one for Twinkie.
Nice.
The gingerbread man with rope. Twinkie prefers smaller toys, so hopefully she'll like this because it is pretty small.
So you're telling me you're giving these to the dogs individually and they're expected to keep them to themselves?
Chubbs. Oh my gosh. He loves rope and he loves toys. He loves playing fetch. I'll play fetch with him all the time. So I think I'm going to give that to him tonight if he's still awake. I know I just got this cell phone case, but it's good to have a backup. So I got a marble cell phone case.
A backup cell phone case. Yeah, just in case. You never know. You never know.
Super, super pretty. Becky got a movie called The House of
Murders.
You could
just say you liked how it looked. You're going to switch it up. I mean,
I've never even heard of it. It says No Sesame All Street.
What is it?
Becky got a movie called The Happy Time Murders.
I've never Happy Time Murders?
Heard of it. It says No Sesame.
What's the one? We got a movie. Haunted Hospital?
Oh my God.
Haunted Hospital.
All Street. Melissa McCarthy is in it, so Melissa McCarthy's great, but I've never heard of that movie. We got two boxes of the multicolor mini lights, so that means within the next, hopefully, a few days, we'll finally be doing our tree. Becky got some restless leg medicine because she's been suffering really bad with restless legs. It prevents her from.
Oh my God, we should get you some restless leg medicine from Walmart.
Why, Becky
has restless
legs, right? Yeah.
Sleeping, and it makes it hard for me to sleep because she's doing a lot of like movements and stuff, and it's just really sad. It's no joke. So the last thing we got is just some of these bacon strips, real meat, number one ingredient.
Bacon.
It's bacon and peanut butter for Twinkie. This will last her forever. Like, this is 25 ounces. This will literally last her forever.
Why did she read out the thing that says number one ingredient?
And I left it on the side, 35 calories per treat. That's cute. So that's what I got.
No, she's holding it up.
Yeah, I'm gonna give Chubbs his toy, hopefully. I'm pretty sure he's still awake. And I need to take me some ibuprofen because I'm just like, the cramps probably started about 10 minutes ago, 15 minutes ago, and I'm just like.
Me using a focus 3. Yeah, mine.
The auctioneer.
Oh, she's talking fast, yeah.
And I was in the car and I don't have any ibuprofen. Oh my God, wait, I do. I have some in my purse. But I didn't have anything to drink. So, I don't know. I'm just absolutely miserable. Miserable is putting it lightly. So I ended up taking ibuprofen.
Oh, this is the sick year. I always forget. Yeah, this is the year she had a cold at the beginning.
And I'm still feeling miserable. So I think I'm just going to end this video.
I'm telling you guys, Alka-Seltzer. Alka-Seltzer. It's everything else is trash compared. If you got a cold or something, Alka-Seltzer. Boom.
Now, fixed. Which is a little bit earlier in the night than I usually do.
I think it's actually a cure. I think it's a cure for the common cold, Alka-Seltzer. Yeah, I discovered the cure for the common cold. It's Alka-Seltzer.
Wow.
Definitely not just suppressing symptoms. I know. It's my discovery.
And just
I'm patent pending.
Just for fun, I'm gonna go to my community tab, and where I ask you guys to ask me some Q&A questions, I'm gonna go to there, do some swiping. And I'm going to answer a question. And if it's, you know, super straight to the point, I might answer two. And I do swipe. Just randomly choose one, and no matter what it says, I do read it. I don't pick and choose, even if it's horrid. Babe, your phone's
over. When the comment of the day roulette was just a good flick in the comment section.
The light on. Okay, so this one's from Felicia, and there's actually more than one question.
Alka-Seltzer
so
makes me vom 100% of the time.
This is kind of cool. First question is dream place to visit.
We're on the end of 2018, PK.
And I know several people repeat it with me on the count of
But this will be uploaded after, okay? So don't fret if you missed out on any of it, if you want to watch it back.
Three. One, two, three. Bora Bora. I was expecting Becky. She's behind me to say it with me, but she's doing her own thing. Next question is where are
you? Becky's not playing along.
Are you doing any fun intros to your videos anymore? I miss them. That's because that was...
Can't do salty drinks? Oh, hold your nose. It's worth it.
Before I got a camera, before I just used to film with my phone, I used to edit from my phone, and everything was just so much easier through my phone. And now that I do it through an actual camera and through my MacBook, I don't know how to make intros. So hopefully next year I can learn. She also asked
if you had a diary. Life's hard. You can't just film on your phone and then edit on your phone and then upload from your phone.
Hair a crazy color. Which color would you dye it? Maybe purple or pink. I don't know. Red. Last question. Would you ever consider trying out veganism again? Probably not. I just don't think it's for me. It's super, 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 super. Sorry. I was looking at the person's question below Felicia's, and I have to read it. this person and Smith.
Oh, interesting. You just cut that part off. Okay, interesting. Interesting.
Hello said, oh, please. You're so predictable because we know damn well you're only going to answer your clicker's questions. Really, I. What? I'm probably going to get demonetized for saying that word. But no, I just feel like veganism is super restrictive, and I just don't see it being something that I'd be able to be successful at, and that's just honestly me being just completely raw. Like, I wouldn't be able to do it. So that was fun. Thank you so much, Felicia, for the question.
Being completely raw vegan. Okay, that was it for 2018. We got through it. It was a longer one, but we got through it, everybody. Give yourselves a pat on the back. Have a quick stretch if you need. Just finish up your Fresca. Sped up ailer always cracks me up. It's the best way to get through it, right? Whew, we did a show. Okay, 2019, shop with me. What? Yeah. I was reading a comment. Reading chat. Just hear... I'll mute it. Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ding, dingling, do.
Hey guys, so welcome to Vlogmas day 5. So, how are you guys doing? I woke up in my
See, that's a nice tree. Today. It's a nice tree.
Okay. And it's like traveling in my chest, so it's like a chest cold.
What?
I woke up and my throat hurts worse today. And it's like traveling in my chest, so it's like a chest cold.
She was sick both years?
Situation has formed. That's a thing. So, I want to talk about concealer real quick. I know there's people on my channel who don't
care.
Okay. Products. I'm trying to figure out what was causing the super dryness. My skin is naturally dry.
Dry.
But I purposely got Becca foundation because I went to Sephora. They tested my face. And this makes my face dewy. So all of a sudden, I'm like, why is my face dry? I'll tell you why.
Okay.
It's the Becca hydrating.
Hi, guys.
I love you. I love you, too. So the reason why my face was getting dry is from the, it's Hydra Mist Set and Refresh Powder by Becca. Like, I love Becca, great. Like, her foundation has changed my life. But this made me so dry. And the situation is, when you put it on your face, it feels...
Thanks, Becca. Thanks for making my face dry.
Super cold. So I purposely love...
Shout out to Dewey. On my face. Naomi says hi, Dewey.
I know that's, like, weird, but whatever. So I have to get rid of that and give that to someone who needs it and loves it.
Donate it to an unfortunate soul. Your
today's actually your
used
hello. So this is just a primary care doctor. It's not like a weight loss doctor. It's not like.
Sorry, the only Christmas song I recognize is the Animal Crossing Christmas by Willow Davis. That's true, guys. Did you know I have an Animal Crossing Christmas song out? Uploaded a music video on this channel here. You should go check it out. A couple videos back, and also you can find it on like Spotify, Apple Music, whatever, any of those things. You could use it as a sound on TikTok, any of that stuff. Check it out. Thanks so much.
Any sort of doctor, just straight up doctor. I need like a checkup, and plus when I went to the ER, I want to do a follow-up on that.
Did you name your pet Dewey after Malcolm in the Middle? Jamie named him like 15 years ago or something.
Malcolm in the Middle was in its prime, probably.
Yeah, it probably was. Why'd you name him Dewey?
Because my mom suggested that it was
a... Oh, right, yeah, because...
Because we were just naming all these different names that we could name him. And then she said Dewey, and I don't know why, I thought it was the funniest name ever, and then I just stuck with it.
Yeah,
and she was...
It was suggested as a joke name by Jamie's mom, and then Jamie actually really liked it and stuck with it.
I thought it was funny.
Doesn't have a cold.
It does fit him, yeah.
Those type of deals. Oh, I was going to say those type of steals. Like, what? So I made a comment in one of my last videos where I said, I hope this doctor takes me more seriously than the last one. So
I kind of want
to clarify what I meant by that. My previous primary care doctor was... This girl that I honestly loved.
This girl.
She would sing. And she was
the doctor. Yeah, this like my last doctor, some broad just.
Like for every holiday, she would like dress super extra and like cute. Like I went one time around Christmas and she was dressed like as an elf. Like she had like a great personality, someone like you literally wanted to hang out with and like be best friends with. But I remember I told you guys this story before. I did all my labs. I came back and she told me that my blood pressure is just the tiniest bit elevated and that I'm healthy I'm a healthy girl other than that. I remember sharing that with you guys, and I was kind of like tooting my own horn, like, haha.
Oh,
like,
very nice move by me, salami.
I'm healthy according to my doctor. That is what I was talking about, because honestly, like, after I thought about it and after I saw the comments and like what people were messaging me, they were like, you're not healthy. I don't know what your doctor's talking about. And like, that's the truth. So I want to see a doctor who's like, you're not healthy. This is like truly what's going on with you. Like,
is that really what you wanted though? Effect,
and I know I call, you know, doctors and psychiatrists. I say that girl.
the girl, the one who went to college for 8 years, did like 7 years of residency. Yeah. Oh my God, you got both the pets hanging out with you? They're probably wondering why you're on the floor.
Say that guy. Like, I don't want to give out names. And that's just the type of way that I talk. I never mean disrespect whatsoever, because like, we need doctors. We need psychiatrists. And like, I look up to these people, and it's just honestly the way I talk. You guys know that I talk.
Thank you, essential workers.
I'm a crazy person half the time. So I just kind of wanted to clarify that. I have to leave for my appointment in a good like 20 minutes. So I'm gonna finish getting ready. I hope you guys are having a great day. Peace out.
Peace. Oh, this is kind of lit at higher speed. Get it.
Please don't mind my scary face. I don't. So I'm in the Walmart.
That's your scary face? You're gonna have to try harder than that to scare me. Boop!
Parking lot. Becky had to go get some pads.
Really? Yeah.
Dry girl.
The singing doctor. Big but healthy.
Hey, Gwyneth, you kind of almost got that one. Thanks so much for another super chat, Dry Girl. Really appreciate it. Yeah, this doctor literally so good. She dressed like an elf 1 year. That's what I like to see in my doctor. Fun can they be? Thanks so much, Dry Girl. Really appreciate it.
Moment. I didn't go in there because you guys know me and Walmart. I'm just like, sis, don't need to be spending money right now. So, an update on my doctor's appointment. So, this was a new doctor, and I loved him. He was very like kind and professional. So, I took some tests.
Did he insult you like you wanted? Did he talk down to you the way that you wished the other doctor would?
They're gonna call me if something's like off or wrong. My blood pressure was perfect, which made me hallelujah. Like, I was like, hallelujah. That just made me really happy. Like,
so quirky to say hallelujah.
Like, it really did. About my cold, he said just keep taking DayQuil because it'll definitely help, because it's just like a typical viral thing, he called it, like a viral virus or something. I don't know. He
viral,
said
something to like viral
worry
moment.
About. So I was like, okay, I'll just keep taking DayQuil. So yeah, it just went really well. And
the doctor didn't tell you to take Alka-Seltzer? You gotta get a new doctor. If they're not telling you to take Alka-Seltzer, am I right?
I was scared of going. I get hardcore anxiety doing things like this. And I've recently wanted to do things that scare me, you know, like do something that scares you. And then once you're done with that, like, you'll feel so
If you want a thrill in life, go visit your primary care doctor. Woo!
Like, I feel so relieved right now. I am scared for my tests to be ran or whatever. I feel like I will get a call back. I don't want to like go into like great detail, but like, I just say
grave
I'm, you know,
detail.
Kind of nervous about that. But you guys, I did it. Round of applause for me. So I have a mini story time, and I know no one's gonna believe us. That's okay, like, you don't have to. So one night, I don't even remember where we were coming home from, maybe a friend's house, maybe like a family member's house. We were coming home from something, and there's this like really fancy dancy like little area on the way home where it's like nothing but like huge houses, and they're building more there. So I always just like love looking at the houses and like, well, maybe one day I can have one like that. It was nighttime, we were just going doing our do, and we saw like a UFO. I know when I say UFO people think of aliens, but what does UFO really stand for?
Unidentified flying object.
You know what I'm saying? We saw something in the sky that just didn't look normal. Like, it was like this big light, but it had like other lights with it. And the weirdest part of it all is it wasn't moving. It was just hovering. And I know you guys are going to be like, oh God, like, you guys are rolling your eyes at me. Now, every single time.
And you didn't get a video of this? Why? I just think it's convenient that you don't have a video of it.
We go past that part where we saw the UFO.
Your phone ain't got a camera? All right.
Cell phone service completely shuts off. Completely shuts off. And to me, it's just like the weirdest thing. Because,
well, you're in Kentucky in the fields of corn, so.
Never used to happen until we saw that like thing in the sky just like hovering over the houses. I have a little story time. We just went past there. So I was just like, it is so weird. Like, does anyone have an explanation? I mean, maybe it's like a.
I think they were coming to abduct you. I think that's the explanation.
Satellite situation. But that doesn't even make sense either. I don't know. Like, some things are so weird. I just don't get it. But yeah.
When did we start watching a Shane Dawson video?
I don't know why I felt like I had to share that. I thought it was, like, interesting, I guess. So I'm going into TJ Maxx.
Wow. Gonna grab some Ray Dunn.
Go look around. Y'all, look at those earrings.
Schmancy TJ Maxx. Look at that.
That's pretty. Are these earrings?
What in God's creation? Those actually look cute. What? Oh my God.
La, da, da.
Christmas wreath. It smells good.
Riveting content, riveting. No scooter today, very nice.
I think
the paparazzi. Babe, why are you filming me?
What is that?
Touch everything, yeah, touch everything. Touch. Touch. Babe, Twinkie needs this. Get a Ray Dunn. Grab a Ray Dunn. You're in the mug aisle. Oh, my.
Ooh, smell this.
Becky's like, it's a fucking candle. I don't know what to tell you.
Really good. Yeah. I have to agree.
This is right before COVID, too. Really? Oh, yeah.
Apple wreath.
No Ray Dunn? That bad? Home is where my mom
I'll cry
is.
Later.
I feel like that could be very deep, and then it could also just be the most chill thing ever. Y'all got nutcrackers? Oh, there's some music playing that we can't hear. This is some content. Several minutes of this. Home is where my three water filters are.
Hello. Welcome to Pillow Mountain.
Pillow Mountain. We've made it. The source of the great Pillow Mountain.
Here we have dog pillow.
Nice.
Here we have snow pillow. Can you see that?
Yeah.
I see it.
Here we have, I found the one, pillow.
I think I'm just about, I'm done with the...
Over here again. All I'm doing is...
Here we go.
Shopping. Spending money. I have money, but I need to stop being strict with myself. Trust me, I read your comments.
Gosh, spending all this money, shopping, money. Don't worry, I have the money, but.
You guys, I'd like to tell you that Twinkie is down 1.4 pounds. Aww. I've been trying to give her less.
The Twinkie's weight loss journey?
And.
Maybe you should give her less fucking trash that she just eats apparently off the fucking ground.
Not so much food. No table food, human food. I love you.
Now, if we go to get her to stop eating that several pounds of trash, then we'd be all set. She's not getting treats. She's not getting human food. All she eats now is dog food and garbage.
Oh, my God. So, it's dark. I'm sorry, you guys. Some of our friends just left. That's so much fun. But usually, I'll give Twinkie, like, if I was, like, having...
not eating chicken, that trash.
Like, a small piece. Like, it was nothing, like, super crazy. I wouldn't give her any, like, junk or whatever. But it definitely made her gain a little bit of weight. So I've been doing that. I've been feeding her, like, the perfect amount of food. She's been getting a little more exercise, so I'm so proud. She lost 1.4. I'm, like, proud of that because for a dog, that's actually kind of a lot. So right. I just wanted to give a little update. I did get a call back from the doctor, and I have to go back on antibiotics. I'm going to go and get them tomorrow.
Yeah, some I'm kind just of not infection very or happy something.
About it, but it's kind of like, it is what it is. Let's just hope the best for me because I'm tired.
I think you should just take the medicine.
I should have mentioned it then. I know it didn't look good. Okay, lipstick, beautiful. Love the color earlier in the because it makes me feel.
Okay, and we're done with 2019, everybody. We did it. We got one more to go. Are you excited? This is unfortunately she fixed the exposure issue. Do you guys want me to up the exposure on my camera to make it to make it feel like home again, or should we just leave it the way it is? Whatever you guys want to do. Next up, we got reading comments and NARS Foundation fail. Vlogmas 5. We're on Vlogmas 5 for this, right? I didn't skip one, did I? We've been going... Because today's the 6th. Oh, shoot. Man, hold on. Maybe I skipped one. Did I skip one? Yadoo-da-doo-beep. Lower the exposure. Leave it. Okay, here we go. So disappointed in meal plan. Did we watch that last time? We did. We watched that last time. Right? Yeah, okay, so this is... That, okay, so we're right. Right? We already watched this.
Addicted to this game?
Yeah, okay, yeah. Here we go. We're good. Sorry. Okay. Here we go. Reading comments in Nars Foundation.
Hey guys, so welcome to Linmus Day 5. So the situation is, I haven't slept. It is 8:13 a.m. My sleeping schedule is horrid. I'm talking...
Horrid.
I don't want to admit this, but yesterday I woke up at 7 p.m. because I fell asleep so late.
Gotta fix that sleeping schedule. Jeez.
My goal is to stay awake until 10 p.m. So no sleep all night, no sleep all day. And try to fix my sleeping schedule. So that is a really big goal.
Another club. No sleep.
That we have today. So I wanted to kind of focus on that in this vlog. I figured every hour what I'm going to do is I am going to turn on the camera. And I'm going to, I don't know, I could be eating. I could be taking a shower. I could be outside taking Twinkie potty. I could be twiddling my thumbs. I'm going to do that. I feel like it's going to help me like be like, okay, Amberlynn. In an hour, you have to film again. Da, da, da. And I'm probably going to stop filming.
Are you scheduling filming sessions for your Vlogmas?
At 8 p.m. so I can edit all that, schedule it, get it to go. So for the next 12 hours, you're going to get an update from me. This is so stupid. But like I said, lack of sleep, a little wonky feeling. So this is up to...
She's like setting alarms to wake up to do Vlogmas.
8, number one. And I will see you at 9 a.m. So it is 9 o'clock. That means I lasted... an hour since I started this little shindig. I am kind of tired, not gonna lie, but I'll be okay. Nothing's really went down. I am currently have 11 tabs open on my laptop because I'm very bad.
Sleep is fucked when you do absolutely nothing, yeah.
Bad with like, I can literally only watch like 1 minute of a video and then I have to move on. So I just watch all these videos at once. It's weird. I just switch like back and forth. It works for me. What? I have breakfast. I did have everything planned for today. And since my schedule is kind of not going as planned, clearly, I just had this vegan like breakfast sandwich type thing. And that's what I have.
Please don't use that word anymore. Thanks so much.
For breakfast. All right, you guys. Where's my phone? I'm losing.
It's not your word to use, Amberlynn.
Next update. I have... change my clothes, so we're in the middle of getting ready for the day here. And I
the framed Miley Cyrus poster back there. Very nice.
Becky over here. Pick out what you think would go good with my outfit. So my outfit is I'm wearing a blondie shirt.
Okay.
With some like space pants. And I'm gonna wear my hair in just space like a sideburn because
Maybe that's why the UFO is coming for you, because you got space pants.
Yeah, why not? My hair is so short now. I literally cannot get over it. It's so crazy. I know what color I would go for earring-wise, but we'll see.
Oh, more earrings?
I'm also thinking about trying my new NARS foundation.
Okay.
That I got the other day, but I don't know. She chose a pair. Babe, what are those?
What are those?
Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know, they're fucking your earrings.
Show them, is that a no?
Show them up close.
Come on. I work at Factory Connection, man.
They're your earrings.
God, Becky, she thinks she's a fashionista. Do you guys know what Factory Connection is?
What do you mean, so, what are those?
It is a clothing store. So these are what she chose. All right, do you want to know what I would have chosen?
Sure.
Red. A red pair.
Right, I thought about that. Oh. But I was like, okay, but I want to let the red accent itself and just stick with black and white.
True. Becky was like, you know what? Focal point. There you go. Let the red on the red text on the shirt exist on its own.
Oh.
I feel that, Becky.
Oh, maybe you are a fashionista. I love that.
I had to do it as a job. I did.
Don't go trashing kind of good, kind of bad art right in front of us like this. Are you kidding me?
Talk people into buying things. That's what my manager wanted me to do.
Yeah.
So they would bring their stuff up to the counter and they would be like, you know, yeah, this is all I want today. And I'd be like, oh, do you see that pretty... you know, necklace over there? That looks so good.
Did anyone ever ask you, like, does this
look
good?
Wanted to add a dose of color, yeah.
Yes.
Did you lie?
No.
So if something looked bad, you would have said, sorry, bro.
I was like, yeah, I don't think that's for you. No. I think this would look better.
Really?
Yeah.
Do people get mad about that?
No.
Wow.
That's why they ask you.
Right, right.
It's like, why would you ask someone and then whenever...
How dare you have an opinion, Becky.
They don't give you the answer that you want, you get mad.
Yeah.
It's kind of dumb.
They actually look really good, babe. Thank you. I low key, I would have never chosen these earrings with this.
Oh, wow. You kind of talked a lot of shit at first.
I actually like it. Good job, babe.
Thanks, babe.
Cute, babe. So I tried the NARS. I'm sure you could see a difference in my face. And I'm going to be honest, I do not like it. My face is naturally really dry, and this is just making me feel like my face
dry
is
even girl.
Drier. It looks cakey. And I know I didn't, like, do it wrong. I know how to apply foundation, so I just don't think it's
sorry.
Right with my skin type, if
I
you will.
I know how to apply foundation,
if you guys have any suggestions,
so...
though, of how to make it less dry and, like, crazy looking, like,
how'd
I'm willing
she,
to...
How'd she do makeup, folks?
Can you to try, because... I mean, I like the color of it, I think. Like, I did really good finding me a color by just looking online. And there were so many colors to choose from. Like, I was expecting, like, one simple light color. But there was, like, a million light colors. And I was like, I don't know which one. But I got it. And I got the right one.
How dare they have many options for their foundations? How dare they?
Although I am confused. Is this broken? There's, like, no sponge.
Bet she doesn't wet her beauty blender.
No
crusted and busted. Oh my god,
nothing. So is it broken? Just wondering. It looks broken. Here, I'll let you guys look better. Do you see that? What? All right, you guys, next update. It is 11 o'clock, and I figured what I would do is, because my video just went live,
she takes the earrings off as soon as the camera cuts.
Day four, it's called So Disappointed and Meal Planning. I figured, let's read some comments. The first one is from Emily. Hi, Emily.
I can't believe she's like, what am I supposed to do with all these different slight variations in foundation color?
Said, wow, I'm early. Michelle Drummond said, you remind me of Chuck White, especially the hat. Madeline said, Merry Christmas. Girl, lack of sleep. Merry Christmas. Fire Thorn said, oh my gosh, I'm second. Almost. Strawberry Fizz said, here quicker than a beanbag in a hurry. Threat Mantic said, whoa.
The lash
Broccoli
phase.
Said so early that I need Mrs. Dash to season the comments.
Mrs. Dash.
It's Jason with a B said, thank you for motivating my diet. Fall A said, have a nice day. Amber, you too. Stephanie said, I have an 11 Pro Max and it gives me an error message.
All right.
Cool. It ain't working. My videos are not working. I don't know why. Sarah Underwood said,
oh,
hey,
the,
early game.
Yeah, the exposure thing issue.
Danielle N. Why does everyone hate on her so much? She's just a girl who's been through hell and has so much trauma with her family and past relationships, which affects the way she copes with food. Stop picking on someone because of their weight. I can't imagine how tough it is for her to keep posting despite all the hate she...
Hi, Will Davis. I live in Florida. I was driving and I saw a road called Willow Davis Road. No. I'm looking that way. In Florida? In Florida? Let's see. Willow Davis Road. I don't know. I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing it. I've seen the two separate. I've definitely seen like a Willow Street and like a... Well, actually, that's a common one because obviously streets get named after trees all the time, but...
Yes. Grow up and look yourself in the mirror. If you actually get off on making fun of someone and nitpicking everything this poor girl says, let her live
very
her life.
Very cool,
and get
Sam.
Get your ass off of YouTube and check yourself if you actually thrive off of bullying her.
I must be famous in Florida. Exit to Willow Dave Drivers. All right, that's close enough. That's close enough.
Thank you for sticking up for me. I really appreciate that. Beth Hogan said she got a new iPhone. Funny, she hardly mentions it. I'm sorry.
Guys, I'm not... look, I don't know. I don't know any better. I don't know any better. But the foundation, I'm just not really convinced. I don't know.
Sticking up for me. I really appreciate that. Beth Hogan said she got a new iPhone. Funny, she hardly mentions it.
I'm not
sorry,
trying to
I
hate.
Literally wouldn't have mentioned it a single time unless it wasn't for the quality. Cammy says, here faster than a beanbag in a hurry. So original. Rebecca Elliott, am I the only one that doesn't even care about the camera quality? It's never been good. Can you just get on with the vlog? We've probably only got about a week left before she gives up. You know?
True.
Never know.
Okay, Ellie, I thought we were done with this section. Thanks.
Becky wanted me to wake her up at 1, but I woke her up and she wants to sleep for a little extra time. So I said, okay. Right now, I'm just about to have a snack. I'm going to have a vitamin water. This is the zero sugar and some Ritz crackers. You guys look.
It's a nice little snickety snack right there.
Yeah, I just came up with this to put this around all of the island. Besides, I did not put it on that side of the island.
How did you get it to stay?
Stuff. Like right here. 2 o'clock and I'm still awake. It is 3 p.m.
Fucking go to bed. Who's impressed? Who's supposed to be impressed?
Still awake. I'm just on my couch.
Go to bed.
Back, wishing I was asleep, but I'm not. Becky's awake. So we'll be able to do Twinkie's advent calendar.
Just and go to bed. I don't understand.
Our gifts here in a little bit. Yeah, that's my update. Still awake, still alive, and still breathing. All right, you guys. So it's 4 p.m. I feel loopy, tired. I don't know if I'm going to make it till 10, but I have to try. So I'm just going to keep pushing. So it is time for day 5 of our gifts. I'm ready. I fell asleep, I think, while you were getting that.
The 25 days of Lynn, miss.
This one has a noise.
Sure does.
All right.
Twinkie back there.
I love these.
I know, it's great, right? I do.
Oh my gosh, there's like bells and you guys, can they like see? Is it blurry?
Not really. There we go.
Is it focusing?
My God.
Yeah. You guys.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Those are so cute. So I have had.
What did Becky get? Don't forget to give Twinkie the advent calendar. That's why Twinkie's hanging around. So whatever, because she's like, hey, advent calendar time. Puppy dog advent calendar.
Any of the Christmas earrings that
Forgot Becky about earring miss.
So it's because I'm waiting a little bit closer to Christmas. I also have Christmas earrings that I've had. So I'm going to take the ones that she got me. I'm going to take the ones that I have. I'm going to lay them all out.
But I feel like I need a nap too.
I'm going to like see how many in total that I have and then like plan them all out.
What? Are we eating anything for dinner? Oh, you can do whatever you want, buddy.
Because it also
has... You want me to go to the store?
Has a lot to do with like the outfits that I'm wearing too. I don't know, I'm weird. But wow. These are so...
Oh, I have to make that soup. Oh, you know, yeah, it would probably wouldn't be ready for a while. What? Okay, I'm almost done, buddy.
10.
Like, seriously?
These are so cute.
Gotta take off guesting on a panel on another channel. Oh, must be nice, Trash. Have a great time. Nice to see you.
Babe.
Well, I mean...
No, this puts me in, like, the spirit.
Oh, okay.
I love them. Oh, my God. They're so cute. Oh, my God. That scared me. That's an alarm. All right, babe, your turn. It's not going to be as good as yesterday's gift.
Is it a medication alarm or no?
Because how much you liked yesterday's gift.
Oh, Becky's finding her gift for the day. Good soup.
I hate when you have
soup
to touch
with
the
chopped onions, minced onions,
like
onion powder,
like,
and onion salt. Absolutely, PCAT. Don't forget the ketchup. Willow Kayla? At 9 p.m. Gotta make soup. My mom gave me all these vegetables because she was going away somewhere for like some point during the week. She gave me a good amount of asparagus. I don't know if that'd be any good in the soup though, but I'll probably do it anyway. Some Brussels sprouts, some mushrooms, a little bit of broccoli, some cauliflower, some potatoes. I just got all this stuff. We have our own onion, so I could make a pretty hearty soup.
Let me explain it first. Okay. First of all, read what it says on the inside. They're all cuss words. Okay, show them the front.
Oh, another activity book. Adorable. Very nice.
Okay, now open it and look at some of the things it says.
This is great.
What do you think of it? You like nice. It? It's gonna be fun to color.
Becky O, how's it going?
But I can't.
You can't what? Oh.
It's been a while since I've actually colored. But this new stuff is making me laugh.
Kinda good, kinda bad.
It's cute and fun, you know, we're in quarantine. What else are we gonna do? So you like it, it's funny?
Yeah. We could
print, I love the sound of your voice. Listen to you when I'm working. It calms me down, helps me focus. Oh, very nice, Sam. Thank you.
Like, copy these. And
oh,
you can
color yeah. Oh, my God. I didn't even think about that.
That looks cool, right?
They got like a slurs one or what?
I love
that. That sounds like a fun coloring experience.
Stop being such a hoe.
Well, I didn't know you felt that way about me. So it's 5 p.m. and I'm just about to take my medication. Still here on the couch. I do get up in between. I cleaned the sink in my bathroom. I have put away some laundry. And I'm telling you right now, I feel like I'm just dreaming. Like I feel that tired. And
just fucking go to bed. I don't know what you want.
I tried watching ASMR to like just relax me. Nope. almost fell asleep. So remind me to not do that when I haven't slept all night and all day. So yeah.
Hello, oh it my is God. Me, the Becky, and I.
I'm imagining Amberlynn like laying on the couch, like, Becky, I can't do it. Please, you have to vlog, Becky. Please, I need you to vlog. I can't go on any longer. Please, you have to finish vlog, Miss.
Miss. I'm going to make hot chocolate.
Carrots, celery, onions. Oh, sure, I should probably get some celery.
Hot chocolate. Amberlynn is going to have the peppermint, and I'm going to have the marshmallow. We had never had, like, the Starbucks hot cocoa.
Imagine if Amber had to go to work a shift or go to school, yeah.
I usually just get...
Becky, take my iPhone 12 Max and vlog. Make sure the HDR is turned off, please. I can't deal with the complaining anymore.
Like, you know, Swiss Miss. So...
Swiss yeah. Miss.
We have tried this one. We have not tried this one. But I'm not a huge fan of peppermint, so I'm going to do the marshmallow.
Nice.
Is it done?
Thanks, babe.
You're welcome, babe.
So nice, babe.
What the fuck is this scene? What is this angle here?
So
I'm going to. It's so funny the way it starts.
Is it done?
Thanks, babe.
You're welcome, babe.
So nice, babe.
Enjoy your bitch.
We are so tired. So I've never had the peppermint kind, so let's do this.
Fucking go to bed. Nobody's impressed.
Pretty tasty. Pretty tasty. I think. Hold on.
Oh? Some undertones are really not doing it for you?
Eh. I give it a 3.5 out of 10.
That's terrible. That's a terrible rating!
Really?
Huh?
3.5 out of 10.
Oh my god, fuck you, the fake falling asleep. Oh my god.
I just realized.
How dare Vlogmas keep you awake like this? How terrible.
Would you realize?
I have 6 more days of my...
Give it a refresh? We're good? My computer restarting decided to make me overexposed. I think it's quite fitting, actually. In fact, maybe we should up it a little bit, even. Very weird, but hey, thank God for, solid-state drives that can just boot down and back up like nothing, right? Like, that was a pretty good timing, in my opinion, from my computer fucking blue screening. It's like a straight up blue screen. There we go. No, just kidding. We'll do this. There we go. Yeah, that's funny, right? Silly little. I gotcha. So anyway, we're all back. Is this okay? Everyone left? No, okay, so just came in to see his overexposure. Yeah, my computer's blue screen and I turned it back on, and for some reason everything just booted back up, no problem. So Willow was electrocuted like the bad guy from Home Alone. I didn't miss any super chat or member or anything like that thing, did I? Anyway, now I'll fix the webcam. We gotta power through the last couple of minutes of this Vlogmas. I probably could have just ended it there, but fix this. Oh! And how's that looking? Okay, sorry. Is this alright? Yeah, that's right. Okay. Everyone, is everyone okay? Everyone shook up a little bit? You need a second? You need to breathe? You increase exposure. Okay, alright. 3.5 out of 10. That's pretty miserable for a beverage.
I give it a 3.5 out of 10.
Really?
Huh?
3.5 out of 10?
Yeah.
I just realized something.
What'd you realize?
I have 6 more days of my 20s left.
It'll be 30 in 6 days.
Imagine it froze there again.
Oh. And then 6 plus 16
really?
Is when I'll be 30.
22.
Julia B with the super sticker. With that nice little puppo right there. Thanks so much. Appreciate it, Julia B.
Yeah.
Well, I'm so exhausted I had to think for a second.
Wait, should you say 6 plus 16 is when I'll be 30? What?
Oh my god, we're so excited to sleep.
Yes. ALR acting, 3.5 out of 10.
Alrighty, so it is 6 o'clock. I'm going to start winding down. I'm going to wear this.
You've been winding down all day.
It's one of my
maxi
dresses wear around the house as a nightgown, okay? Get me some cute undies.
Rolly.
Y'all, these are so cute. These underwear. Little dash hounds.
Well, there's like a weird noise coming from like her recording this. Sounds like, I don't know.
It's like Christmas dash hounds. So cute. So a lot of you were probably
weird
like,
noise.
Damn, she's being dramatic. No, I'm really actually tired. I feel like this might be the most pointless vlog ever, but it's like, I'm on a journey to stay awake, fix my sleeping schedule.
Winding down from what?
I'm just over it, folks. Okay, you guys, so it is 7 p.m.
Little dash hound. Oh, did she say dachshunds, like dash hounds? I wasn't even paying attention to what happened there. Hold on. I'm so out of it after my computer's
cute
died
undies
on me.
Y'all, these are so cute. These underwear.
Sam in St. Pete, thanks so much for the super chat there. Very much appreciate it. thank you. That dollar make me holla, honey boo boo.
Little dash hounds. It's like Christmas dash hounds.
Thanks
so
much.
So a lot of you were probably like, damn, she's getting
winding
dramatic
down from the long day of making Becky run around for. Oh my god.
No, I'm really actually tired. I feel like this might be the most pointless vlog ever, but it's like, I'm on a
I missed
little
it
dash hounds. It's like Christmas dash hounds. So cute. So a lot of you were
dash
probably like,
hounds.
Damn, she's being dramatic.
Dachshunds.
No, I'm really actually tired. I feel like this might be the most pointless vlog ever, but it's like, I'm on a journey to stay awake, fix my sleeping schedule. I'm gonna take off my makeup. I'm just over it, folks. Okay, you guys, so it is 7 p.m. And Becky's currently having dinner.
Bless you, Twinkie.
Twinkie just sneezed.
Bless
you. Dinner.
You don't say bless you to your dog, Amberlynn. Kind of fucked up.
I'm too tired to eat. It's just, I had a pretty decent lunch. I had vegetable tikka masala, and that was really good.
Tikka masala?
I just can't even think about eating. Becky skipped lunch. I'm skipping dinner. So it's just like evening out in that way. I'm doing great. I'm going to see you guys in one more hour to end the vlog. And then I get to
I don't understand the setting alarms to remind yourself to check in with Vlogmas.
Guys, and then, oh my god, pretty soon I get to go to sleep. I've never been so excited to sleep. I think the issue here is, like, if I was, like, having a great old time, and I was, like, at an amusement park or, like, whatever.
Go to an amusement park. Why not?
It'd be different. But, like, since I'm at home, like, in my safe place, and it's, like, cozy, and, like, I'm super tired, and it's, like, I'm forcing myself to stay up for a reason, it just makes this so much harder. I did it.
Vlogmas is too hard, everybody. It's too damn hard.
I did it, yeah. I'm just gonna end it now, because I want to edit this and I want to go to sleep. And I know a lot of you are probably didn't even make it to the end, but if you did and you're wondering, why did you vlog all this?
I'm trying.
Well, one,
I'm trying.
My life is boring, but also I have vlogged. And two, because honestly, I would have went to sleep hours and hours and hours ago and I would have never made it this far and fixed my
Oh, so you recorded this for you. Oh, it's keeping you up so you can fix your sleep schedule. Oh my God.
My schedule or anything. If it wasn't for the fact that I knew, okay, in an hour, I have to vlog. Okay, in an hour, I have to vlog. Okay, in an hour, I have to vlog. It actually made the day go by.
I feel like that's not how you're supposed to vlog, but apparently it's working out for you. So
much faster. So thank you guys for helping me with this. And I hope you guys enjoyed. I don't even know what this vlog is. I don't even remember what I filmed. So it's going
to
be an interesting edit session.
Yeah,
so I will see you guys
go to bed,
tomorrow
kid,
for the next Linmus. And it'll be after,
sleep schedule, yeah.
Nights.
And she never even fixed her sleep schedule. I know.
Bye.
What was the point? Oh my god. Yeah, that. What? You have a call? Must be nice.
Really?
The border locust. Arwydd rhif never forget.
Yeah, Gwyneth, you're fired. You can't even read that. Jayla Patch, thanks so much for the super chat. Oh my gosh, thanks so much for all the super chats. Really appreciate it. How you doing, Zach? It's me calling Jay. You calling my fucking girlfriend? I'll kick your ass. Zach, how was your Twitch stream today? Did you have a good time getting back out there on the Twitch, huh? Every hour on the hour vlogging seems unnecessary, yeah. Mo and Bobby Salami with the $1 super chat. Thanks so much. Appreciate it. You're all lovely folks. Glad I got to do this one live. I'd like to do more of them live. Actually, I probably can this week do a lot more of them live. So we'll see. Because Jamie's working late every day this week anyway. So I'll be doing things later this week, probably on both Twitch and YouTube. Dollars for Gwen. If you fire her, I'll riot. Well, you know, that dollar can go towards her. What's like the settlement if when you fire someone? Severance. I'll give Gwyneth that dollar and send her on her way back in. Do an Eric Vlogmas when Amber runs out. That's a smart idea, Melissa. Thanks so much. That's a good idea. Yeah, once it's kind of funny as the Amber Lynn Vlogmases start dwindling, start incorporating like maybe like former years of Amber Lynn Vlogmas or like other stuff in there to patch in patch the holes. Dollar can buy an Arizona iced tea. I love Arizona iced tea.
Really? Yeah.
Love hearing him describe groceries in 5 different ways. Oh my god. Penta X Underground Nami, thank you so much for the super chat. Oh, a little super sticker, a little diamond. Very nice, very nice. Appreciate it. Eric. So we're going to Walmart. So we're just getting in the car because we're going to Walmart. So we need some groceries, so we're at Walmart. Then they come home. It's like back from whenever we were at Walmart. We just got back from Walmart. Love Eric. He did a great job in the time he was around. The way my dumb French-speaking ass just realized you were saying Je Le Pen. Am I saying it wrong? Am I saying that wrong? Meet me. I'm going to hear it later from some other French speakers, I'm sure, but... And just so you know, on Twitch, when you give bits and stuff, the lady who reads it out there is French-Canadian, so you should come stop by twitch.tv/WillowDavis. The gunshots in the beginning of the Eric Vlogmas. Pew, 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 pew. All right, everybody. You know I like to keep these 5 years of Vlogmases quick and to the point, so I think this will do it. Here, thanks so much for stopping in, and I'll probably be doing a few more of these live this week. We'll see how my schedule goes. You know, I'm busy. I'm a busy guy this month. How are you doing tonight? Well, oh, I'm great, Poetic Justice. How are you? All right, everybody. All right. Thanks so much for watching. Sorry about the technical issue there, but glad we got it going back up. And this will be up after re-uploaded for anyone who missed. Hopefully there's not a weird issue with the thing going down back up. I'll try to get that sorted out and so everyone can watch it back. And yeah, bye bye. Thanks for the super chats, super stickers, and to the members. Appreciate you all. See you tomorrow. Check out my Vlogmas if you haven't yet. Uploaded a Vlogmas today already. I'm doing my own Vlogmas. And go listen to Animal Crossing Christmas, too.